look over here. Smile and say cheese.
Thank you. out.
Bring it on!
I designed myself were completely ineffective. It appears that I've totally misjudged the alien's power.
Excuse me, but we're not aliens, really.
Then I'm afraid I have got no choice but to utilize it. The product of my many years of research. My anti-alien humanoid battle weapon. Impressive, isn't it?
You know, I don't think he's listening to us.
Check it out. I don't want to have to fight that thing. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I'm just a little hungry.
I don't think this is the best time for that.
Oh, I can't wait. Johnny, I'm sorry.
Huh? My blood!
And it tasted pretty good, if I say so myself. Now then, you've all been so kind. It's time to return the favor!
Over here. Smile and say cheese.
Take that.
You girls have fun. I'll tie you up nice and tight.
I get stronger the drunker I get. Let's drunken fist.
So Earth's scientific power is still that far behind the aliens.
I'm not an alien, I'm a vampire! But you still locked me up. Now you're gonna get it.
Miss Hilda, if you keep that up, you're gonna kill me.
That wouldn't be good. My image as a heroine would be ruined.
Heroine? Anyway. Hey, you.
What can I do for you?
Well, you see, we're all looking for a man named Gilbert. He works here, doesn't he?
He did. He was an employee here before. But all of a sudden, just the other day, he quit.
He quit?
Do you have to be so scared? Tell us. Do you know where he was going to?
He said he was going to investigate Chichen Itza.
Chichen Itza?
Chichen Itza. Ancient ruins in southern Mexico. Traveling overland would take quite a while. But taking a boat across the Caribbean Sea.
A boat? If we ask Lenny, he could get one ready.
Okay, then let us return back to New York City!
What do you think we should do, huh?
I know! What if you went along with them? In the meantime, I can work on repairing the ship.
Aww. But what a complete pain.
Come on, you could do some sightseeing along the way. I'm sure it'll be lots of fun.
Okay, you're right. But if the ship isn't ready by the time I get back, I'll never forgive you.
Right. Now you just leave it to me, okay?
Hey, wait for me! I'm going to go with you!
That young man.